Hey friends, for the latest puzzle solution, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver.
Welcome to our channel. So the puzzle which we're gonna solve in this video is known as Who Ate My Pizza? Here is the minion in the form of Dracula who is asking who ate my pizza. So let's solve this. Friends, let's solve this together. Let's pause this video for 30 seconds and solve this puzzle. And after solving, please share all your answers in the comment section. Your time starts now. Three, two, one, stop! I enjoyed solving pizza puzzle. Hope you also enjoyed it. Let's begin to see the correct answer. Here we go. I'll take my first equation. In the first equation, we have three Coke glasses whose sum is equal to 24. On solving this equation, we'll get 3 into 1 Coke glass is equal to 24. So 1 Coke glass is equal to 24 by 3 is equal to 8. So by the end of first equation, we have 1 Coke glass is equal to 8. Now jumping on to our second equation. In the second equation, we have 1 Coke glass plus 2 burgers and this sum is equal to 18. So from the first equation, we know the value of Coke, putting that value here and solving this equation to get the value of burger. 8 plus 2 into burger is equal to 18. So burger will be equal to 18 minus 8 divided by this 2. So that is equal to 5. By the end of second equation, we have two values, that is one Coke is equal to 8 and one burger value is equal to 5. Now jumping on to our third equation. In the third equation, we have one burger plus two pair of McFries having two buckets each, whose sum is equal to 13. Now we know value of burger, putting that here in this equation and solving this equation to get the value of pair of McFries. So 5 plus 2 into pair of McFries is equal to 13. So pair of McFries is equal to 13 minus 5 divided by 2 is equal to 4. So by the end of third equation, we have got pair of McFries is equal to 4. So 1 McFry is equal to 2. 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2. So this is the end of our third equation. Now jumping on to our fourth equation. In the fourth equation, we have 1 Coke plus 1 burger into 1 McFry, whose operation is equal to 1 pizza, which has got 6 slices. Now putting the value of Coke, burger and McFries into the equation and solving this equation to get the value of pizza. 1 Coke is equal to 8, so I have written 8 here, plus burger is equal to 5 into McFry bucket is equal to 2. Now we need to solve this equation using BODMAS rule. According to the BODMAS, firstly we have to solve this multiplication sign followed by this addition sign. So 5 into 2 will be equal to 10 plus 8. So pizza will be equal to 8 plus 10 is equal to 18. So friends, one pizza having 6 slices is equal to 18. So if 6 slices equal to 18, one slice will be equal to 3. But this is not the end of our equation. We have to find out this pizza which has 18 slices. So now jumping into our last equation. In the last equation, we have got pizza is equal to question mark. So there are two ways solving this. First, we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slices in the last equation. So what we can do, we can minus 1 slice from the 6 slice pizza. That is 18 minus 3 is equal to 15. Or we can multiply 5 slice with the value of 1 slice, that is 3 into 5, that is also equal to 15. Hence, we have solved this puzzle. Thank you friends. Thank you for being with us. If you liked the puzzle, please give us a thumbs up. Please share it with your family and friends. Do subscribe to our channel for more interesting puzzles and riddles. Thank you so much. Bye.